Hi everyone, I'm so excited to announce the open house. It is open to the whole community. We are inviting the community to come on in, check us out, check our space, enjoy some great food and goodies like t-shirts. We will answer any questions you have and we can't wait to meet you all. It's tomorrow, that's Thursday, June 3rd, between 3 to 7 p.m. The ribbon cutting will be at 4 o'clock. We can't wait to meet you all. Thank you so much for your love, for your support, for following our journey, for watching our story unfold, and for engaging with us. We also want to tell you we have some space available for lease. So if you are a small business owner or if you know a small business owner who's looking for some space to lease, come on in and check out that space as well. Now I'm going to give you a little bit of a sneak peek of our practice. Not too much because we want to keep it a surprise. For those of you who don't know me, I am Dr. Anita from TLC Dental Spa. Last year around this time, I announced to the whole community that we bought a property so that we can move our current practice to this new location. We announced that we were going to build this new location, and 1 year later we are so excited to open this space to the community for our open house. And what I did was I wrote down a business plan, how I want to do dentistry differently, how I want the dental experience to be totally different from a typical dental office. And that was the genesis of TLC Dental Spa. What I wanted to do was when patients walk into this office, I wanted them to feel like they're walking into my living room. So I wanted it to feel warm, cozy, relaxing, and I can't wait to show off our practice tomorrow to you guys. Cannot wait to meet you all, guys. Bye-bye.